is the real Ned Schneebly, and this loser is Dewey Finn. He's not even a teacher. He can barely read.
Oh, I guess I confess that my actual name is Dewey Finn.
No.
Yes, indeed. And although you should know I'm not licensed to teach, I promise you I can read. But forget who or what I might happen to be. These children of yours have truly touched me. And I can assure you I have definitely touched them.
What are you talking about?
Well, most of them.
That all of your children are missing.